5.56, 62 grain, green tip out of a 14.5. Go check it out. Okay, actually pretty impressed with that. There's my impact up here, the upper left, and feel where the cork is gone. No back face deformation that I can feel. Maybe that might be one of the earlier rounds, though. I don't feel anything where I actually hit. Maybe a little bit of spalling on the side here.
That was there.